Honestly, England's got to be the dumbest country in the world. Imagine colonising India for 200 years for its spice trade and then having your own cuisine have as much flavour as a warm lettuce leaf. Like, if I were to go to an English person's home and open up their spice rack, it would consist of solely salt and pepper.